Francis.
I found you.
Get up.
I can explain.
Why are you still married?
I'm trying to help her. You took advantage of her fears
and this family's trust.
Francis, stop!
How long have you hated me?
I was trying to save your life.
Stop! No, Francis, stop! Stop, this isn't Bash's fault. He only knew about the prophecy. The only thing we've done is try to save you. I'm the one who proposed marrying him. I proposed that he be the new heir to the throne.
You proposed what?
I'm sorry.
You are setting the course of nations. Asking the Pope to say that this is God's will. Taking my family's inheritance from me, my mother, my brothers. And I'm supposed to accept this. You are throwing away everything we had for superstition. Nostradamus knows nothing. You know that I love you. If you think that, because in your minds you're saving me, that I will forgive you for this, you're wrong.
Yes, you would. You'd kill everyone in this room to get me on the throne. To protect me, in the hope that I would then protect you. But my first order of business as king would be to execute you if you were to harm anyone here. My brother, my father, Mary. This has to stop. I see a future for us quite clearly. We would be happy. I would give anything to spend my life, however long, at your side.
I know you would.
But you see a future without me, and that's the one you choose.
You know why it's the only choice.
It's your choice. You are so headstrong. So strong. And you, my brother, I envied you for so long. And look at us now. You have what's mine and I have your freedom. Well, I plan to take full advantage of it. Long may you reign.